10 signs your relationship is toxic. A toxic relationship is often a term we use to identify a very unhealthy relationship where there is lack of mutual understanding or support for the other, the communication between the partners is poor, and there is a huge lack of compromises. Often toxic relationships are accompanied by manipulation and disrespect by one of the partners or even both. A toxic relationship makes you feel miserable. You feel trapped in a fog that only you see, and yes, you refuse to admit it exists. If you're in a toxic relationship, one thing is for sure. You aren't happy, and you know it's because of the situation you're in. At the same time, you don't want to end that relationship. You still believe that you've got a bright future together, only if you could finally understand each other. A toxic relationship isn't just a bad relationship, though. You see, a bad relationship is the one where even though you don't match and realize you won't make it work, you still go out of it with your dignity and feel ready to look for someone who fits you better. It's easier to move on with your life after a bad relationship. At the same time, a toxic relationship sucks the life out of you. It gets you to a point where you hate yourself, your life, and most of all, it makes you think that you don't deserve love. Even worse, you believe you'll never find love. A toxic partner can control you, manipulate you, disrespect you, lift you up and bring you down, and you still love him. Or at least that's what you tell yourself every night. Identifying a toxic relationship as such takes a while. It's not easy to admit that you and your partner have created something unhealthy together. However, knowing your relationship is toxic is an essential step towards learning your love lessons, healing yourself, and stepping into a life of true love and a healthy relationship. These are 10 signs of a toxic relationship I've put together for you below. 1. You are disrespected by him. A toxic relationship always comes together with one form of disrespect or another. More often, disrespect is something you allow to happen, and you're most likely a victim of behavior you tolerate for too long. 2. You fight over everything. Has your life become a series of battles? Do you argue over everything? Is your communication ineffective and you never seem to agree on the same things? You might think that the passion and chemistry between the two of you will level things up with time, but that won't happen. Effective communication is the main key to a healthy and happy relationship, and if it's missing, your relationship won't last. 3. You feel isolated. Somehow you ended up isolated. You don't call your friends anymore, your family doesn't understand you, the people around you don't treat your partner well, and so on. You are away from everyone who used to be your support. All toxic relationships share this sign. Often, the people who know us well would try to make us see the truth. But our mind protects us from it. Wrapped around the idea of making things work, we slowly drift away from people who wouldn't agree with our choices. 4. Too many compromises. Often one-sided, if I may add. Compromises are a good thing, and if you'd want to build a strong relationship, you want to be ready to compromise. However, while I'm saying that, I also want to add that compromises shouldn't conflict with your values, goals, dreams, and overall well-being. They must be an exception. That's not the case with your partner, though. If you feel like you've been compromising for too long with too many things in your life, then that's an indicator something is not right. 5. You feel you've done something very wrong. Have you got that weird feeling that you've done something horrible? That your choices aren't leading you to the right place in life? I had it. I still remember how I sat down on the couch in the living room and loudly asked myself, is this how it's going to be from now on? Is this how I will spend my life? Is this present also my future? At this point, I panicked. I realized that if I have to spend my next 40 to 60 years of my life in this relationship the way it was at that moment, I would be the most miserable and unhappier person I know. Right there and then, I decided that it's time to break up with my partner. Therefore, if you feel like something went very wrong with your life, you're most likely in a toxic relationship. 6. You don't feel loved. Do you feel loved? Do you feel nurtured? Do you feel a priority? Do you peacefully fall asleep every evening knowing that you understand what love is? If you're in a toxic relationship, your answers will be no to all of the questions. So many novels, poems, and movies have tried to make us understand what love is, how it feels. The reality is, you understand what love is only after you feel loved. Giving and receiving that divine feeling is the most intimate experience you could share with someone. 7. You want to run away. Do you secretly want to snap with your fingers and go back in time? Maybe change a few things up and never enter this relationship? Or maybe you would like to have a sneak peek in the future to see if this drama will ever end and you both be happy together? You aren't satisfied with your reality. If you're happy where you are, you wouldn't want to run away and change anything. You would constantly remind yourself that that's the best choice you've ever made. 8. You've lost your confidence and yourself. You aren't confident anymore. You've lost your strength, your passion for life, and you feel less. You've lost yourself, and that's the only person you should never let go of. A healthy and loving relationship will make your dreams come true. It will lift you up, make you stronger, more confident. A loving partner believes in you more than you believe in yourself. Trust me, I know. But a toxic partner will make you doubt your strengths. Things you wanted to achieve now seem impossible, and you feel incapable of achieving them. Your partner doesn't encourage you and hints you that you aren't as good as you think you are. 9. You must control every word that comes out of your mouth. Every time you want to talk about something, you practice it in your head. And that's not something you used to do before you met him. A toxic partner gets offended, irritated, annoyed, or angry by almost anything you say. Your communication is so bad that you aren't free to speak your truth. It's not about being heard. It's about being misunderstood, and it's like he sees in you a really bad person. In fact, a toxic partner makes you feel like you're a bad person. 10. You accept things you've never thought you would. Do you catch yourself that you tolerate attitude and actions you never thought you would? Do you feel like you need to lower your standards to make them fit your relationship? That's not right. We usually create our relationship standards when we're single. That's the best time to do it, as we're entirely focused on ourselves and our happiness. And that's the healthiest thing to do. However, if you know you must change your standards to fit in your current relationship, and by change I mean lower, then you're most likely in a toxic relationship. These were 10 signs of a toxic relationship. What should you do if you ticked off all the boxes and realized your relationship is toxic? How to proceed with your life? Should you tell your partner what you've just learned? Should you send him this video and make him change? Or maybe you should break up with him and try to get your life together? Could your relationship be fixed? Most likely not. The reason is that you cannot fix anything that's not broken. Isn't a toxic relationship a broken relationship? No. A broken relationship is a long-lasting relationship that was once healthy, you were happy in it, and things were going well until something very specific happened. A toxic relationship is toxic from the very beginning. If you're referring to the first few weeks of excitement, wild passion, and emotions over the roof, we call these hormones. And the problems were there already, you just willingly ignored them. A toxic partner would never understand he's toxic. Most likely, they will blame you for telling them they're bad people. That's not nice. Maybe there is someone out there who will manage to help them overcome whatever creates that toxicity in them. But that shouldn't be you. Not if the price you have to pay is called happiness and inner peace. So what to do if you're in a toxic relationship? I cannot tell you to break up, leave, or divorce the person by your side. It's not my job. My job is to show you that you aren't happy and you must do something about it. It's up to you what that will be. Yes, I left my toxic relationship too late. It had already damaged me. It broke many relationships in my life, including the one with myself. But a toxic relationship helps you grow and learn valuable lessons about love and life. It helps you understand that no matter what, you are the most important person in your life. You are your priority, and your happiness depends only on your decisions. Yes, you are in a toxic relationship. Yes, you fail for someone who doesn't deserve to be by your side. Yes, it's painful. But you can do it. You can cry, love, and hate yourself and the world around you. You can think that love doesn't exist, or at least not for you. You can go all the way to the bottom, and then you can also get up. Because honestly, what other choice do we have in life unless to keep getting up every time we fall? What else would we do? Isn't that the point? Just a few months after I ended my toxic relationship, I met the most beautiful human being and we plan to get married next year. And only after I met true love, I found out that everything else was darkness. So, my dear friend, would you step out of that darkness too? Click the link in the description box below to see the full post with 10 more signs you are in a toxic relationship. Visit drforlove.com for more tips on how to build a love life you enjoy. Like, subscribe, comment, share.